Hey y'all, how's it going? This is Cody with the FD Fisherman here. This will technically be my first video for my YouTube channel. It's mainly going to be a fishing content channel. Like I said, I'm new to the Facebook channel thing, so please be patient with me. I'm still learning. I'm not the best at all with editing and doing any of that kind of stuff. Not the most tech savvy guy around. Fancy myself, fairly decent fisherman. Mainly gonna be around catfish and brim fishing. If I get lucky, maybe I'll catch some crappie here. I'm actually watching some crappie fishing on the TV right now. Got a chance to watch a live stream earlier this morning with Kevin from Palmetto Cats. Really enjoyed watching his content. Big shout out to Kevin. We got to meet up and try to do some fishing sometime. Hopefully, I can get 50 subscribers here before too terribly long. Would really like to start doing some live videos. Got some stuff I got to get situated first before I do any of that. As far as equipment and stuff like that, I'm gonna do some creature cover things on my boat. Not fishing today. I'm on dad duty today. The wife, she had to work. No harm, no foul. Just gives me more time to sit back, think, and plan a little bit on stuff, what I want to do, how I want to do it. Think a little more about how I can make my content better and do some things like that. But, yeah, that's about it for today. Hopefully I get some content to you guys here pretty soon. It probably won't be as regular as some of the other YouTube fishermen like Kevin. He posts stuff very frequently, which nothing wrong with that at all. But I probably won't be able to do quite as much as he does. But I'll definitely try to get some stuff for y'all, and hopefully we can make some stuff happen, guys. Working on some t-shirts, maybe. Definitely some stickers. Hopefully we can get some stuff moving along here and get some subscribers. Like, share, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. We'll see you on the river.